What up? It's Mary Jane. Today I'll be showing you how to disable Windows 7 Activation Update. Okay, let's go. First go to the control panel and change the view to small icons. Click Administration Tools, then Computer Management. On Services and Applications, click Services. Now scroll down and look for Software Protection. Right-click, then Properties. Disable the startup type. Click Apply and bam. Please like and subscribe if this video helped you out. Goodbye!